So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam, tell the teacher. I defended ours, didn't chicken out, didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
Still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him,
more reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some speed.
What do I even defend here? I sure don't know.
Mm-hmm. sure how to do nothing? I'm not, so you stay out of my business.
I just want to help. It's totally going to snap.
You already did help once. You're lucky you still have...
What is that?
The guard was distracted, and he's being punished!
Well, more intruders come and start cutting into pieces. That's going to be a great help.
Yeah, you've been running around pissing your pants and shouting, "We punished the guard!" Or maybe you're just surrendering.
Running at your foot there.
Sashka is damn lucky. Bonked one intruder in the head, and now he's on fast lane into the teacher's house and his vows. He's an instructor now.
But he earned that. That intruder was tough. There were three of our guys around. If it's too small...
is going to stand in the corner for?
No idea. Roman will decide that when he's back. Why?
I just think we shouldn't have put him there. It wasn't he who told the lie. It was that Victor. Besides, Roman got distracted him.
Oh, stinks like something died. I guess I'll go wash the sweat off.
So stupid when you're tired. Lucky that the Victor just left. Could have slipped the dumbbells through. Yeah, that is true. Where do you think he went, that Richter? Lydia said he was heading for the church.
So why don't you keep chasing him?
Well, besides, who's gonna mind the camp if we all chase him, huh? Imagine if the master comes.
I guess I didn't think this through.
Lydia didn't either. And see where it got him. Learn from his mistakes, man.
Yeah, I'm learning all right.
In any case, he only makes it worse for himself, that Drifter. If the pirates catch him, they'll just pin him to a tree. That reminds me, why do they respect the teacher? He told them that they shouldn't just kill a dude. Well, yes, but the pirates think that protecting their friends, as teacher has told them before, is the important part. And what he told them in the end is just... what, and just what? As the other teacher's words, after all... Of course, we have to do as he said, or else we'll turn into bandits ourselves. Do you think the pirates have already done? They don't really defend much now, but rather they attack, kill, and pillage. But maybe they have. I think the instructors sure seem to think the same. They put guards between our camp and theirs, after all. And besides, do you hear them talk? They even sound like bandits. Well, they've been turning down the mission. We've been through so much together. After all, they're all childhood friends.
Attack? Damn.
Here.
Ha! The second one arrived!
Thank you.
managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me, only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex, even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes. While I am gradually turning into a messiah of some kind, I think I gave them all I could. And now it is time for me to step aside before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
Something's wrong with me today. I just imagined it.
I will be brave.
I know already. I will.
told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway. Just kill them? Ever tried hanging on one of their posts with worms living at your feet? They have a lot to answer for.
Aren't you taking this a little too personal? You sure don't look like you've been on a post.
I haven't, but my friends have. Ah, continue these two fuckers after a break. How many fingers did he have left?
tied up, but I'm sure. And there's long. We are a boy from the third barrack. Don't worry. Do we got to talk soon?
No. These fellows never talk.
It was you who had a bet with Baldi that you'd bring all the broads back home. The boys are all probably hurt and bothered by now, so if you don't bring the broads, they might just make you one.
Oh, yeah, that was a good one. Admit it, Volker.
Yeah, it was. Still, I think we'd come back down there.
We didn't even learn anything.
And the same way of the grave.
But looks stays the same then. How about we take a short stroll to the old village and through the forest? Might just find something.
Now you're talking! Hey, Paul, Kuzia! What are you guys up to? You having fun with them fuckers or what?
That's a good point too!
Oh, those two just mine.
Well, yeah. No, I just can't get over the forest assholes having so many broads while the boys back home have balls blue like the fucking sky.
The old man used to tell stories about camp somewhere. We found some fine spot. And when was that? Right after the war. So he must have come over here.
I just can't
believe it. Like some reborn gang.
The stuff was right after the war. Those broads must have been nothing but squirts back then. I had no idea what he was talking about.
What are we even doing?
He's in the juvenile ward.
Too young for that stuff.
To have a smoke now. Christ, just fucking unbearable, this fucking place.
Why the hell should we all be around here? This place just gives me creeps and a profit inside.
Thank you.
Well, this...
Get the fuck up before you run!